So it's Ted with the Mighty Rhyme Roll. So dive time for another video.
Maybe, maybe not. I'm concerned about what to do.
Let's go, it will be fine, I know. Together we're invincible.
I'm seriously curious about what the exact item the exact thing at home I mean at in the game you unlock by this side story.
Papa, Papa?
Can I talk to you for a moment?
Me?
Big claws, I shall that looks like armor. I don't know, but he just looks really scary, you know? I'll bet it's him. It's gotta be. Who are you? My apologies for not introducing myself. I am Nidoking. I'm an explorer. An explorer? Yes. I should introduce myself properly. The truth is, I am...
What? Really? We've got a problem.
I kind of hoped I'd be leveled up. From this. From that person. Period. Do I have any trash? Oh dear. I'm at level 18. I have any more orange? A faux horror. Pretty much apples to mean more to me than trousers. Due to bigger dungeons, you tend to actually need a good amount of food to brew. And I tend to not use those more trash-eyed items. Just the very decent. I'm trying to get through this sector in this episode. So sorry if I'm quiet a bit. I don't know where it is. And quite frankly, I kinda couldn't be bothered to figure out. Thank you. armor guard. I solely walked over those gravel rocks because I can't carry them. Trappa's orbs are ugly and annoying. Even though I what they are. Inner orbs apparently so I do. Ground swap, obviously. With the pretty trash travel rock. Thanks for revealing the trap, Starly. I don't want to turn to a very small. Evolve the Pokemon, deal with it. Oh, fear orb, don't care. You, I do care because you're my exit key. I have access iron thorns. Ooh, quick orb. Now that I think of it, it may be of use for the upcoming dungeon. I mean, not dungeon, boss. Lovely revival sheet. Because I saw its belly didn't change. Let's one shot that executor. Let's one shot that Nuzzly and Starly. Next round, proceed. Oh, seal orb. Wow, I can't believe I calculated that in my head properly. A model switch places with me while I eat it. Waiting and hunting for the dang stairs. I'm not sure what an old mock orb is. Here's the pit of Fortune Ravine.
I'm incredibly excited! In theory,
or if I order it don't work. Dang it, can't use any type of orb. Why is our mold shielding the glue ball? Yes, I know. the right strategy in then take on the Pokemon that'll be hardest to want to beat. And to leave the one of my team members is strong against them for last. Let's go check it out.
Wow.
Look over there.
My name is Middle King. I'm an explorer.
What? What did you say?
Oh, Papa, Mama, and everyone!
Are you alright, Igglybuff? You're not hurt?
I'm fine, Mama. Why? Friends, friends! What's with everyone?
Over there, that Pokemon next to you, Igglybuff, is an outlaw.
What? An outlaw?
A bad guy. That's what that Pokemon is. Master is a bad guy?
That's right. That guy, our motto is a Pokemon we've been chasing for a while. In order to catch our motto, I came here. Nidoking is telling the truth. Our motto is a B rank outlaw. We've been searching the entire region for him. As soon as we heard from Nidoking, we came running.
So let the kid go, our motto. It's a lie. It can't be true.
Kid, it's all right. To drag a kid into this, you're the lowest.
No, I asked him. And Master isn't a bad Pokemon.
All right, let's finish this.
Stop, please listen to me.
Hurry up, move it.
Oh, whoa, what is this?
The
ground, is it shaking?
Wait, stop it, Junior.
Huh?
I'm asking you, stop, please.
Master!
If you blast the Nidoking and the Magnet Zone, you'll become a bad guy too. Then what will you do? So please stop now.
But Master isn't a bad Pokemon. I've been with you this long, I know that.
Officer Magnet Zone? Yes, Could you give me a minute? It's all right. I won't try to run. Understood. I'm sorry, Junior. Just like Nidoking said, I'm an outlaw. I'm a bad guy.
That's not true.
Listen, Junior. I'm an outlaw, and they were searching the entire region for me. To avoid the getting caught, I've just been running. And I took a break in Murky Forest. I started that rumor about Murky Forest the rumor that a monster lurked deep in the darkness. Because of that, nobody came out there. So I thought I wouldn't get caught. That's how I took shelter in the murky forest. I meant to tell you the truth much sooner, but I just couldn't bring myself to. I'm sorry.
The master?
Anyway, I'm a bad guy, but you're different, so you can't be with me.
But haven't we had so much fun together? I thought you were going to teach me even more as we kept on exploring. If the master disappears, what will I do?
Junior, did you enjoy exploring?
Yeah.
So, become an amazing explorer someday for me. Don't be a blockhead like me. You've got a gift for exploring, so you should do your best to be an amazing explorer for me.
The master?
It's about time.
Don't go.
Junior, I really enjoyed exploring with you these past few days. I knew there was a danger of being caught like this, but despite the risk, we went on explorations. And when you were with me, I had a lot of fun. This was the first time I ever really enjoyed exploring, and you're the one who has shown me how fun it can be. Thank you very much.
Oh, Master, don't. I don't want you to go.
Junior, try to understand. I have to answer for the things I've done. But when I finish, then, if I still feel the same, I'll become an explorer. I don't know when that will be. But when the day comes, when that day comes, I'd like to go exploring with you again.
It's a promise.
Sorry to have kept you waiting.
Master!
Take this. Be seeing you.
Master, when?
The last thing Master gave me was the first thing we found on the first exploration Master and I went on, a defend globe. I see. The story of your exploration goes back all the way to childhood.
Yes, that's why this defend globe is my starting point.
And Guildmaster, your master, after that, what happened to him?
Oh, many things happened to him. After all, he is my only master. We'll save those stories for another time. I'm too tired for more today. You know, whenever I look at this defend globe, I think of him. It's my starting point in becoming an explorer. And, of course, there are lots of outlaws in this world. They are caught and punished, but truly bad Pokemon don't really exist anywhere.
And now more credits. Just say it.
This was fun to do. This side quest was very fun. I'll leave you to the beautiful music.
Don't think I'm working.
That was a beautiful ending, wasn't it? All the Pokemon items obtained, stored in Duskull Bank. Next time, we'll start today's Oh My Gosh. But for now, I'm gonna take a day long break from the channel. Being up. Being recorded. Because, quite frankly, I've recorded at least 3 Super Metroid videos and 2 Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Sky videos. Probably 3. Which would mean 6 videos in one day. A lot more than my previous norm since school started. Which was an average of 0 videos a day. On school days. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe! But most of all, as always, keep it short!